Tracking crime this morning, officials confirming to us a stabbing happened overnight at a homeless shelter in central Nashville. This is at the Nashville Rescue Mission on Lafayette Street. This is downtown. One person was taken to the hospital, but their condition is unknown this morning. Stabbing is still under investigation. Of course, as we learn more, we'll pass that along to you on air and online.